you try to do anything on your toes, ladies and gentlemen, it has good ankle support right here, right? They're not tied right now, but if you want to tie them up, get that snug. So if you're trying to do a flip,
you're good to go.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, coming through. Woo. Oh, what up? Woo, woo. Psych, I lied. Yo, it's your boy, Lord Head. Welcome back to another fire tutorial, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys the top three sneakers to dance in, ladies and gentlemen. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. All right, so the first sneak I got here, ladies and gentlemen, is the Nike Air Jordan 1s. It comes in many different colors, be looking smooth, best for footwork, gliding, all around good shoe, you know what I'm saying? If you're a person that likes to put style in your sneakers, you know what I'm saying? Get you one of these right here, these Nike Air Jordan 1s, you know what I'm saying? I got a pair on right now. They're not the cleanest, but you know what I'm saying? That just goes to show I dance a lot. No cap. These shoes have a lot of grip at the bottom, right? So anything that includes a pivot, like stuff like doop, doop, doom, 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 or you could do DDD, DDD, it's gonna be easy to do because you can easily pivot with that grip, that traction at the bottom of the shoe. Now, if you're trying to do a moonwalk like so, it's gonna be a little harder, right? Because you don't have that toe support that, you know what I'm saying, the next shoe will have, which I will show you in a second, right? I'm gonna throw these shoes on and show you what I mean. So doing footwork with these, you could do footwork like D, hey, hey, doo, 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 woo, woo. But when you try to glide, it's a little harder. You know what I'm saying? I have to slightly lift up my foot when I'm gliding, so the traction won't be too crazy, right? Also, if you try to do anything on your toes, ladies and gentlemen, it has good ankle support right here, right? They're not tied right now, but if you want to tie them up, get that snug. So if you're trying to do a flip,
you're good to go.
You know what I'm saying? Stop playing with me, right? The next shoe that we got here, ladies and gentlemen, is the Air Force Ones here. You know what I'm saying? You find them in white, all black. I got different variations. Let me show you, right? It's basically the same thing, but in different colors. You know what I'm saying? Look, boom. Perfect example. I got another pair that look just like these. I got another pair like this. Nike Air Force One. They are low top sneakers, right? So these moves is like the gods of footwork. No cap. I love doing footwork in these. Why? Because they have amazing toe support. I can literally stay on my toes all day and you'll be all right. Unlike the other shoes right here, if you try to go on your toes, right, look what's going to happen. Bam. You're going to crack your whole toe. No cap. Right? So what you want to do is, right, you want to get you a pair of Air Force Ones, right? Let me put them on for you real quick. Let me show you what I mean, right? First thing that you notice, there is no ankle support, right? If you don't like the, you know, the tight ankle look, you know what I'm saying? You can wear these right here. Not too crazy. You can do bends, all kinds of stuff. But most importantly, you can go on your toes, right? And these shoes, they don't have too much grip on the bottom. So if you're trying to glide, look at that. I'm chilling. I'm chilling. You know what I'm saying? I'm chilling. I can do whatever I want. And I can do the same footwork that I want to do, but I can use more of my toe. Now look, right? With the other shoes, the Air Jordan 1s, I was kind of doing it like this, right? But now I can go more on my toes and make it look bing, 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 bing. You know what I'm saying? It just makes it look cleaner, right? My last favorite shoe that I like to wear, ladies and gentlemen, especially if I'm doing flips, is these Balenciaga lookalikes from ASOS. They are sock sneakers. You know why I love these shoes? Look at it. Look at it. It feels like you're walking barefoot on the floor and you got your foot could go anywhere. Which means, right, if I'm doing the flip and I twist my ankle like this, guess what? My shoes don't go with it, so the possibilities of me getting an injury is slim to none. Let me put them on. Look, how easy. Watch this. Wow. Wow. Kidding me? Come on now, right? Boom, you got these on. They're great for footwork, but the only thing I despise about these shoes is the grip is immaculate, right? So if you're trying to, like, look at that, right? It's immaculate, but that's why it's so good for flips, because when you try to flip and you try to slip, you ain't going nowhere. You staying right there, right? But with these shoes, you got to put a little bit more effort when you're doing footwork. But it's okay, because it kind of looks fly, because it's like, damn, this dude, he's floating right now. But if you want to do moves like, hey, you good to go, you feel me? Like, you don't even hear the sound when I land, right? And they're also really light on your foot. So if you want to do stutter steps, like, dee 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 dee, that's cool, right? If you want to go, boom, 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 they're good too, because they're light on your feet. It feels like you're walking around barefoot, ladies and gentlemen. What? sneaker that's good for all around. For me personally, I would highly recommend to get these. These right here, the Air Jordan 1s. They come in different colors. Air Jordan 1s are pretty identical, right? The only difference is the colors, right? So they got these. These are Air Jordan 1s, right? Air Jordan 1s. I'm gonna show you another example, right? Boom, right here. This is Air Jordan 1s. Looks the same, right? I'm gonna show you another example. Another one, Air Jordan 1s. It looks the same. It's just different colors, guys. It's just different colors. So as you can see, I got a few Air Jordan 1s. I had more, but you know, I left it at my mom's house and I don't live there no more, right? So, boom, keep those in the safe, you know, when I gotta pop out one time. You know what I'm saying? But look, Air Jordan 1s is my go-to. So if you wanna get your crispy footwork looking clean and you wanna look swaggy at the same time, get you some Air Jordan 1s. My second favorite go-to, right? If I know I'm gonna have a, you know what I'm saying, a little light night, I'm just chilling, right? You gotta wear these, the socks. The socks sneakers, y'all. Let me show you what I mean, right? You ain't have to buy Balenciagas. I got a few pairs. I got a pair like this. It's a little dusty, but it's all right, right? They're socks. You can wash them real fast. You know what I'm saying? That's fine, right? Boom. Boom. They're amazing for flips, right? And even if you want to, you know what I'm saying, dress casual, you can slip one of these bad boys on and then wear a little Gucci belt or something. My zipper or something. Why are you telling my zipper that? Number one favorite is the Air Jordan 1s. And my second favorite is the sock sneakers, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video on my top three sneakers that I will wear when I'm dancing. You know what I'm saying? I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to drop a like, comment below, subscribe, and subscribe to the channel. Because without you guys, I can't be making this hot heat. Let me know what I should drop next. And if you want me to record a certain tutorial and post it on my YouTube channel, make sure to click this link above. It's called Pick a Move. I'll record it. Put it on YouTube, and that's how y'all gonna do it. So make sure you have a good day. Don't do nothing I wouldn't do, you know what I'm saying? I love you guys, so I'm out.